Children's, our previous class we completed about the Vijayanagara epoch. Today we are going to discuss about the modern period. Modern period, the period is after AD 1600. Modern period starts still AD 1600. Here the Sethupathis, are the feudatories. Who the Sethupathis? Sethupathis are as the feudatories of Madurai Nayaks. They are the feudatories of Madurai Nayaks. And they were ruled by the Ramanathapuram. Ramanathapuram. Who? Sethupathis of Madurai Nayaks can be ruled the Ramanathapuram. Then they give a contribution towards the architecture work of Ramanathaswamy temple. They ruled the Ramanathapuram. And also, they put the contribution towards the architecture work. They give some contribution towards the architecture work of Ramanathaswamy temple, where it was located in Ramanathapuram. What? Ramanathaswamy temple. It was located in Ramanathapuram district. And also, here we are going to discuss about some features of Ramanathaswamy temple. Okay, children, here there is the longest prakaras. There is in Ramanathaswamy temple, there is the longest prakaras. Prakaras in the sense corridor. It was also called as the corridor. It was the world's longest corridor is there in Ramanathaswamy temple. Here outer prakaras, outer corridor, outer corridor was almost 7 meters. What? Outer corridor was almost 7 meters of height. 7 meters of height, and then 120 meters of length in both the eastern and western directions. Both eastern and western directions, they had a 120 meters of length. 120 meters of length, and then also there is 195 meters of length in both south and the north direction. South and the north direction, they had a 195 meters of length. Here outer corridor, they had a 7 meters of length, and then eastern and western direction, they had a 120 meter of height, and then south and north direction, they had a 195 meter of length. And also there is the 1200 pillars are there. What? Pillars. How many? 1200 pillars are there. The purpose of pillars was to support the overall corridors. And also there is a decorative pillars, or some decorative pillars are also among these 1200 pillars. And also among these three corridors, the inner part, the innermost was an ancient popular corridor. Okay. This is about the modern period, and here we are discussed about mostly the Ramanathaswamy temple alone. Okay, children, here this is for your work. First one, describe about Ramanatha Swami temple. I think this is about your today's class. We are discussed, and then next question, discuss about one of your favorite temple. Discuss a futures about the favorite spot, favorite temple of your own. Okay, children. Today we are complete our second unit. For our next class, we are going to start a fresh new topic. Okay, children. I think you all know every Thursday we had a online class. For that online class, each and every student prepare some general knowledge question, GK questions, and also you prepare a speech. It contains a 2 minutes or 3 minutes speech. You choose your own topic and collect the points based on the topic. Okay, children. Anyone collect the news, day to day news. Likewise, we are going to discuss about every Thursday's class. Okay, our children. If you didn't prepare anything, I move on to the as usual class. Okay, you're willing. Thank you, children.